Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to convert a list into a tuple in Python language. In order to do that, I'm gonna create a list and I'm gonna populate it with few elements. Then I'm gonna convert this list into a tuple by using built-in function tuple. This built-in function tuple takes a parameter inside this parenthesis. I'm gonna put this list as a parameter, and now we got a tuple from this list. I'm gonna print it to the screen, and as you can see, this list is converted to a tuple. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to check other tutorials on our channel.